Popular television and film actor Siddharth Shukla, best known as the winner of Bigg Boss 13 and for his array of work in the television industry, passed away earlier today. The Balika Vadhu actor suffered a massive heart attack early in the morning of 2nd September 2021. Cooper Hospital authorities confirmed that he had already passed away when brought to the hospital. Siddharth had made all his fans immensely happy when he recently appeared on reality shows Bigg Boss OTT and Dance Diwane 3 with Shehnaz Gill. Siddharth Shukla started his career in showbiz as a model and made his acting debut with a lead role in the television show Babul Ka Aangan Chhoote Na. He later appeared on shows such as Jaane Pehchaane Se, Ye Ajnabi, Love You Zindagi, but became a household name with Balika Vadhu. Siddharth was also a part of several popular reality shows such as Jhalak Dikhla Ja, Khatron Ke Khiladi and Bigg Boss 13. And it was the latter which earned him a massive fan following across the nation and abroad. The actor's sudden demise has left everyone in shock and deep grief. Siddharth Shukla is survived by his mother and two sisters. Our heartfelt condolences to the family on the loss of your beloved. May loving memories bring you peace, comfort, and strength.
Hi everyone, you're watching me on Glitz Vision USA. Thank you.